This is a fight for knowledge. This is war. Those with power do not give it up easily.
They never have.
And they never will.